Hi, my name is Noelle Ericson. Today I have the privilege of leading us in the prayers of the people in the Lord's Prayer. Please bow your hearts with me in prayer. Our Father, who brings heaven to earth, merciful and mighty Son, who guards our hearts, compassionate and counseling Spirit, who walks with us, we stand in prayer with our Christian brothers and sisters around the world, in places where food is scarce and hunger powerful. And with them, we pray for your light to burn brightly in their work. As we pour out our prayers, pour out your mercy to answer us. Merciful and mighty Son, sender of good gifts, bringer of life, worker of miracles, you have given your church your own heart. Help us through our prayers and actions to enable local churches to lift the broken, to release the potential which resides in even the poorest communities. As we pour out our prayers, pour out your mercy to answer us. Compassionate and counseling Spirit, we commit ourselves as part of your global church movement to play our part in bringing a kingdom of justice, in bringing spiritual and material transformations into the darkest of places, in being part of the church and releasing its potential to be your agent of change in the poorest of places. As we pour out our prayers, pour out your mercy to answer us. Holy Trinity, all-seeing, all-knowing, all-powerful, we call out to you and ask that you will bless your people here around your world. Hear us, your servants. So we pray for strength to fulfill your call to us, to care for the orphan, to feed the hungry, to release the potential of poor communities so that they might find a better future. Hear us, your servants. We pray this in Jesus' name, who taught us to pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever. Amen.